Interesting. So I'm kind of, let's see, fascinated. Okay, a twin tail shoots two rockets, one void, one solar, that can track onto the same target. Huh. This is going to be interesting. Oh, dang. Dude, that annihilated everyone. It's gonna be very interesting. Two-tailed fox, huh? Get out of here, bro. Easy peasy. I really want to use Cloud Strike so bad, but I can't. I mean, I could, but it'd take like forever just to take down the Unstoppable. I love Cloud Strike. Not much of a sniper person, but I love Cloud Strike because of the perk on and what it does. Where is this guy? You can never do something like this. It's actually really fun. I mean, I'm not really into PvP anymore. It just makes you a better player. I mean, that's all it does. I mean, I used to love PvP, but I find it just like too fast-paced anymore. So this is my go-to right here. Boy, a two-tailed fox had auto-loading holster. That'd be something, right? This guy keeps on punching me. Makes it hard on me. Boy, this thing is crazy. Wait. This guy keeps moving. Jeez, this thing just like destroys. Look at that. My golly. Can you imagine if they made a rocket that fired three in one shot instead of two rockets? It would be three. Now that would be awesome. I just annihilated everyone. Yeah, I think they for two-tail fox, I really like it. I don't really use his rocket, but I mean, twin tails shoots two rockets, one void and one solar. I like this, but I think if they were to make a catalyst, I think that'd be awesome if they like the catalyst was auto-loading holster for a two-tail fox. Now that would be great, but unfortunately, I don't think that's gonna be like that. We're gonna wait for missiles to go away. You see, I don't even have time to reload my rocket. Because by the time I reload my rocket, this guy is just gonna, like, spray me. I really have time for that. I wish I had time. Auto-loading on a rocket helps so much. Did I get all my rockets back? Thank you. What am I stuck on? Oh, this guy keeps on flinching me, man. Oh my god, stop, bro. Oh my god, dude. This guy, bro. No heavy? What? Farming time. Like to launch everybody, don't you? I miss somebody back there? Oh, I missed a couple. Trying to get that little farm action going on, but it didn't look like it. When I got two. Oh, where are you guys coming from, man? Your little lobbing grenades, bro. Perfect grenades. Ho ho ho. Well, you are trying your best to knock me off. All right, we got 5 tanks. Nice. Wait. I sound on but the wrong one. I should be over here. Oops. Thing into I'd sell all of them. Maybe. Would that be really awesome if the tanks would spawn again? Okay, we're just gonna wait for my soup. Make sure everything is reloaded. Drink water. All right, so let's see, did the tanks respawn? If so, that would be nuts, right? Like boom, 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 boom. So far they haven't respawned yet. We got 5 tanks this time, so that's awesome. Okay, we're about ready to get this little party started. Action. Thank you. shoot the box, because it'll destroy the snappers. It's actually working out pretty good. Now go right here. That's the blood guard. Okay. And this rocket's pretty crazy. One damage is, I don't know what stuns him. One thing I don't like about it, this rocket, it's not auto-loading. Other than that, it's really great. I wonder... I never ever check up here to kill on that guy. So far into nothing. Nothing down there. Alright, we got a rocket, or a couple rockets out of that. Usually the dogs come down right away. Find out which one is which. Ooh, that hurt him. So it doesn't really do that great of damage on the boss. It doesn't really look like it. I mean, my secondary does really great damage on the ads, but as far as a boss, they're not really. I guess I could farm these guys for like some heavy, I guess. Just come over here, drop our shield. Yeah, not that great. Two-tip fox ain't really that great on the boss, it looks like. Maybe I don't know. It does great on the champions, just the boss. Not really too impressed. I know, mate. I think maybe I'm trying. I don't really know where his crit spot is. I know that these ads are coming around here somewhere. What am I stuck on? Like, I'm always hitting something. Trying to save my super. I definitely need more rockets, so I'll tell you that. If I could just like farm. Thundercrash with Tractor Cannon as almost a solo on phase one, really? I'll have to check that out. I can't see. It's got always one on screen. I'm trying to save my rockets for this guy. This guy always blinds me. Where did he go? I literally can't see. Oh, we got heavy over there. Yeah, baby. Another heavy box. Let's go. Yeah, I really need to kill all those little ads first. I can't see nothing. Not sure where the other. A lot of the oh my god, bro. He's like hiding. I can't really do much, more damage. Yeah, you blast him with Tractor Cannon and Thundercrash. Then keep on laying into him with the tractor. Yeah, I'll have to try that out. I have to get that little. my god, I can't see, bro. Let's go. This thing's amazing. Like I said, the only thing that I don't like about Tractor or Tell Fox, I mean, it does its job, but if it had a catalyst, I would have to say having auto loading holster with Tell Fox would be amazing. Because let's face it, by the time you damage him and stun on him, he's gonna raise his shield, and by the time you like reload your weapon or whatever, the champion is trying to like bring up a shield. So having auto loading holster on Two Tail Fox for Catalyst, I think would be the ideal thing. Well, personally, I think all rocket launchers should have auto loading holster. And like machine guns. Hell yeah. That was amazing, bro. So, Two Tail Fox for the win. For the W. Okay, I'm gonna reset my stream, guys.